Thanks, Joe, for leading us in that one.